hope you're talking to the wife. What's that, an iRacing? Thank you. my point of view, everyone that I come across is ghost. License is on, so I'm probably going to leave and set up the main lobby. So I don't know if you want to, eh? Yeah, so if you don't want to mess with your license, you probably want to quit. Was it 35 minutes? Oh, 15 minutes. Okay. Race 2:40 minutes. Race 1:15 minutes. That's good. No gassed vehicles, no. You're right. Nice. Fucking shopping trolley. Who have I missed? Is anyone missing from that? Oh, that Ben guy. What was I gonna do? Oh, I was gonna look at. Well, that gives me chance. So. So, Mark's going to drop in 19, 30 is dropping 15 and 15. So yeah, 15 to 20, 15, 10. So if you want to know what's going on in this championship, basically, Sanchez is 1 point ahead of Surtees, and then you both got to drop 15 points. So you're 1 point in it. So whoever wins out of you two and overall in these two races wins, marks another 4 points behind Sanchez, but he drops 19 points, not 15. So yeah, you're out of it really. So what's that? You're on 100 and 103 points. Whereas Surtees is effectively on 110 and Sanchez on 111. And I'm on 107. Yeah, basically. If I win, yeah. I was considering trying to do a. I was considering. Yeah, I was assuming I end up on pole. I was just, oh no, I'm not, because it's reverse championship order, isn't it? I was considering doing a Lewis Hamilton and trying to hold everyone up and just create a massive queue of cars and see if there's chaos behind. Yeah, I know. That's what you probably happen. So, reverse championship. Oh, that's from current, isn't it? So that means. Oh God, you might wanna. So it'd be. Yeah, so Norwich would be on pole. And then Stoner. Then Motormouth. Then me, then Mark, and Surtees, then Sanchez. I think I've put that in Discord. Does everyone get that? So hang on, let me see if I can put that in Discord, because. This is the only thing about Discord, is you can't look at the points tables and type a message at the same time. So I call it out and you type it in. Yeah. So it's Norge, it's pole, and then it's Stoner, and then it's Motormouth. Oh, hang on. Yeah, it is. Yeah, by 3 points. And then it's me, and then it's Mark, and then it's you, and then it's Sanchez. So, Yeah, you two are at the back. Gotta come through the field. And you gotta stay on the track. Oh, by the way, yeah, I was going to say to Stoner, I couldn't put today's date in. If I put today's date in, the weather defaulted to snow. Yeah, exactly. So I'll put it on 24th of December, I think. Oh no, oh no, it's like 30th of November. So, have you typed that grid order into Discord? No, I can close this and. Practice. Say he's not on polling. What? Where is it? Where is it? So, yeah, so is this Ben Parkey? Is this Ben Parkey joining us or what? He was typing and then it said he was typing and then it stopped. Have a vote or keep thumbs up if you just want to go then. He's typing again. Let's just see what he says. Assuming he can type quickly. Who's a non-848? Is that him, is it? So, a non-848, is this Ben Parkey? Who's this then? Who the fuck is... Oh, I say I'll... Who? What? Hey, I'm confused. Yeah, I was just saying to people, I worked out if you wanna improve your safety rating really fast, follow someone about a foot from their bumper as long as possible. Obviously without touching them. Don't overtake or anything like that and you'll probably go up a full license letter in one race. Yeah. So ready to go? Let's go. Oh, I've got a spider crawling across my screen. Fuck off. I've got it's not very stable. It's impossible to be stable in this thing. What's that? Yeah, it is. Some of you not involved in the championship of the setup. Right, spoiling, isn't it? Although I haven't tested this setup, but it was. was. Yeah.
Get those tyres working, let's see what you can do.
I don't know. I set it for 2 o'clock. I'm sure it is. Oh, you got lights, haven't you? So, what are you worried about? Yeah, it's about the same as it was. if it starts snowing, it's not me who did that. Oh, that Sierra's got such a stupid advantage up the hill.
Oh.
What the hell is that? I'm losing it. It's going to be like bloody Gilles Villeneuve at Harama. I think it's 1981. Driving a barn door, but as soon as you go to fifth gear, I'm probably really damaging my license at the minute because I must have hit me about 8 times. Any slightest attack, but fucking hell. Oh, is it? Oh, RUA, is it? Something RUA. Quite straightforward, my setup. So it's class, car, circuit, and then version number. Yeah, but you can't. If you just call it one, then the next time you go and do another setup, you can't call it one. Oh, yeah, but not. Oh, so Ben needs to know it's a manual standing start. So you're going to have to roll up, try and find your grid slot, which yours will be at the back. So it'll be staggered. Yeah, or the promo video, yeah. Oh, yeah, I forgot it, isn't that? So, yeah, that's what you got to do. I'm just going to go for a piss, I think. Anyone else go for a piss or something? Everyone's in here. No, on it, continue then. Oh, 15 minutes. I don't didn't think about fuel. Yeah, get that thing up. Where is it? It's Nord, Stoner, Mattmouth, me, Mark, Sir Sanchez. I did, I saw him in the crowd.
Half length back, watch your line.
It's downhill and I'm rolling backwards. How's that possible?
On your left rear corner. Clear now. Car on your left. Clear. One length back. You got one, 2 lengths back. Still 2 lengths back. One on the left.
Oh, still there. Sheet and passed up the inside.
All clear.
So he went slower to give me room.
One on your left. You're clear. Half length behind. 1 length behind. He's 2 lengths back. Great stuff. Fastest lap of the race. 7 minutes remaining.
No, Stoneham, what'd you do that for? I need you to come second or something. just the car, it's got skis for rear wheels. Looking good for Neil at the minute, isn't it? It's just trying to jinx you.
Minutes to go. That's a new fastest lap of the race. Brilliant.
Oh yeah, Shallow Hal. I love that film.
Mm-hmm. 4 minutes to go.
Mm-hmm.
2 minutes to go. One minute remaining. Got any more pace up your sleeve, now is the time to use it. Push as hard as you can.
That was surprisingly good in the race. All my laps were about half a second with each other. That's unheard of in this thing. Look at that battle at second. Oh. So, what's that on the drifters? So just working out. So what does that mean? Surtees is 1 point ahead of Sanchez, effectively. Yeah, there's a point behind, there's a point ahead. Still goes down to the very last race.